yes, I'll always be. So in love with you, don't know what to do, sentimental me. Dreaming while I live, living just to give all my love to you, no one else will do, sentimental me. Reaching for the moon.
Happy birthday, John. I know I'm there to wish it you in person, but thought I'd join in all the fun and games. This is about the 34th, if I remember correctly, birthday that we've had together. Some of them have been delayed by a day because of all the people that die on your birthday. Remember the Barstool incident? Anyway, hope today in lockdown is a happy birthday, the best that we can manage to cobble together for you anyway. And when this is all over, we'll go somewhere lovely on a beach and do it properly. So anyway, happy birthday, love you lots, thanks for everything that you do, bye.
And wishing on a star, on my honeymoon, I want to be where you are, darling, can't you see?
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear John, happy birthday to you.
Many happy returns, sorry we can't be there, but we'll raise a glass with you anyway. Take care, bye.
Billy was his name, he brought some great names to the game, when he was the boss at Celtic Park. He taught them how to play football. He made the greatest of them all, Gallagher.
Hello, John. Aidan here. Just in case you thought it was George Clooney in this get-up. You remember me? I'm your old striking partner. The chap who used to make you look twice as good on a football pitch than you actually were. The chap who made all your goals. Anyway, enough about the truth. What are all these lies I've been hearing? Somebody tells me you're 70 today. Who you been kidding, matey? We celebrated your 70th birthday 10 years ago. I think you're nearly 80. But if you're looking 10 years younger, it's got to be down to the lovely V. But don't worry, John. I won't tell anybody. Your secret's safe with me. Happy birthday, my dear friend. And one other thing, now you're 70, you can't go out. You gotta self-isolate. And if I see you out, I'll get you arrested. I've still got some mates in high places. Anyway, John, when all this nonsense is over, you and me'll go out. God bless you, John. Have a great day.
They gave us James McRory and Paul McStay. They gave us Johnston, Tully, Murdoch, Auld and Hay.
Hi John, well you were supposed to be in Spain for your birthday and me and Tez were going to gate crash, but we're stuck here at the moment. Just wish you a very, very happy birthday until we can meet up for a nice drink. Social distance of course. Happy birthday mate, cheers.
And most of the football greats have passed through Parkhead's gates. On to play football the Glasgow Celtic way.
Hi John, Marie here, wishing you a happy 70th birthday. Don't mind the other lunatics that joined in with me earlier. Hope you have a great day, and sorry we can't be there, but we maybe get a chance to celebrate next year, please God, all of us. I mean, after all, I was supposed to be 60 this year as well.
But what it is something true, made up of these three words that I must say to you. I just call to say I love you. I just call to say how much I care. I just call to say I love you, and I mean
hello, 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 hello. Oh gosh, been completely rubbish at all of this. John, happy birthday, my darling. I cannot believe that you are 70, but then I can't believe I'm a fat old bag nana. Love, love, love being your friend. You have been such an important part of my life for flipping heck. Gosh, a few decades now. Oh, don't look at my eyebrows, they're a bit rubbish. Love you so much. You have helped me, and you are a man that I turn to if I'm struggling and I just need proper impartial advice, because other people go, oh yeah, you're right, but you're going, no, Tracy, you've been a swat. Well, absolutely, Tracy, that's really great, and I really love you for that. I absolutely adore you and all of your family. My God, didn't you do well with that third wife? Third time lucky, mate. Sorry, kids, don't want to be horrible to you. My gosh, I've been so privileged to be part of your life over the years, with the wedding, third wedding actually, and then various things over the years. You know, Ellis's sponsor, going to christenings, coming to your home, and you know, even sort of you coming round and checking up on me when after Gus had died, and phoning me and said, you got the coffee on, or should we have a glass of red wine? And I'd go, John, it's 11:30 in the morning. And you go, ah, well, it's not too early for a glass of red wine. And we've done okay over the years. And I am so, so, so proud and delighted to count you among my friendship group. And I love you. I love your wife. Not quite forgiven her for the gables or the boom shakalaka, boom shakalaka. But I do love her very, very much. And mate, you've done amazing. And hopefully, very, very soon, we'll get together. Love you all of you, absolutely all of you. Proud to have you as my friend. Thank you so much. Take care, my darling. Have a brilliant day. Take care.
By a lonely prison wall, I heard a young girl calling. Michael, they have taken you away, for you stole Trevelyan's corn.
Hi, Dad. You won't be surprised in hearing that this message is late. I should have sent this off about 2 days ago. So, you know, why change anything? The reason for that was I wrote a nice speech, and I thought it was quite nice, actually. I remember all the fond memories we've spent together, the times we've been to Ireland, the nights out we've been on, the days in Cheltenham, the times we've been to football matches and got arrested, holidays we've been on. I was reminiscing, I thought it was quite good. When I ran it through Siobhan first, she turned around and said, Sean, he's not getting married and he's not dead. Just wish him a happy birthday and send it over. And I went, okay, so I'll keep it short and sweet. Now, you might be one big grumps, and you might have as much emotion as a teaspoon sometimes, but I wouldn't change you for the world. Happy 70th birthday, Dad. And, as always, I love you. Happy birthday, see you soon.
Might see the morn, now a prison ship lies waiting in the bay. The small free birds fly.
Happy 70th birthday, Dad. I know it's not what you had planned, but I hope it's the best day it can be. Hopefully see you later after a few beers. I know these aren't your favourite two words, but I love you.
On the wing, we had dreams and songs to sing. It's a long day round the fields of Athen Rye. By a lonely prison wall, I heard a young man calling. Nothing matters, Mary, when you're free.
Hello, John. Happy birthday. Have a fabulous day. Hopefully it won't be too long before we can celebrate together.
Very impressive, Fire. 70 years of age and still putting a full 12-hour shift in every day. We'll catch up soon and we'll have a few dark ones. Have a great day. See you soon.
Against the famine and the crown, I rebel, they cut me down. Now you must raise our child with dignity.
About take 300. It's Friday night, we've had copious wine, but we still really want to
wish you a happy birthday.
And so wish we're with you, and we'll be soon. So that's we're right. Going to sing you a little song. But I think you know the first Christmas when Vanessa was working as a nurse, we had you around for Christmas Day, and that was John's Christmas present to the boys, really to himself. Anyhow, forget all that. Happy birthday, John. Happy
birthday.
Happy birthday. And we will take you out for a meal. We're not going to give you any vouchers. We're just going to take you out. We're going to pay before we leave this time.
Yes.
See you later.
Arrivederci!
Arrivederci!
Low lie the fields
John, happy 70th birthday. Sorry we can't be there to celebrate it with you. Give my regards to your carer, Vanessa. I'm sure she's looking after you well in these very hard times, and now you're getting to that age, you're going to need a lot more bed baths, that sort of thing. So, happy birthday, and hopefully see you at some point this year.
Yeah, I hope we do, because we need our annual drink, don't we, in Spain, where I can get really drunk. Yeah, going to miss you guys. Happy 70th. Bye!
Where once we watched the small free birds fly, our love was on the wing. We had dreams and songs to sing. It's so long.
Feliz cumpleaños. Looking great for 70 years old, buddy. Hope you have a lovely day with your family. And when we're all out of lockdown, we'll have a night out to celebrate. And perhaps even 9 hours of golf, you never know, mate. But for now, sit back and get some vino tinto down your neck. Perhaps you could start with a bottle of this. Mate, see you soon. Have a great day. Ta-da, buddy.
Happy birthday, John, and many more of them. I don't know how many more you have there. Well, listen to that, John, you're as young as the woman you feel.
Oh my God.
Anyway, have a good, as I said to you yesterday, have a good birthday party. And we'll be thinking about you on a red to bay skiing today. Go for a while. Yeah. Maybe go here for a ski and a barbecue. And if you need spare money, just send it over to us. Best luck, John. Tell Michael all the folks were asking for them. Everybody over there, bye.
Hi John, hope you have a great birthday. Have a few pints and we'll see you sometime soon in Donegal.
Yes John, the big 5-0 again. Good afternoon. Have a great party and a good time. Hope to see you soon. Best luck for everyone up in Donegal and Ballinsra. Right John, best luck, bye.
Happy birthday to you. This is your day. On this day for you, we're gonna love you in every way. This is your day, your day. Happy birthday to you, to you, to you. Yeah. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, John. I hope you have a great day. Hope the sun's shining for you and hopefully you'll get to see some of the family on the day. Enjoy and maybe we'll get to celebrate with you soon. Bye.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to ya.
Happy birthday, John. Hope you have many, many more years. Look after yourself. How many candles have you got on your cake? Can you get them all on?
Happy 70th birthday, John! Enjoy your day!
We're having a party, dancing to the music played by the DJ on the radio. The cokes are in the icebox, popcorn's on the table. Me and my baby, we're out here on the floor.
Happy birthday, Daddy. Hope you have a great day. Love from Corey.
So, Mr. DJ, keep those records playing, 'cause I'm having such a good time dancing with my baby. Everybody's swinging. Sally's doing that twist now. If you take requests, I've got a few for you. Play that song called Soul Twist. Play that one called I Know. Don't forget them mashed potatoes. No other songs will do. Let me tell you, Mr. DJ, keep those records playing, 'cause I'm having such a good time dancing with my...
Happy 70th birthday, Daddy! I'm so sorry it's in lockdown, but on the plus side, you get to spend the whole day with me! Thank you for everything you do for each and every single one of us. You go above and beyond. Thank you for taking me drinking. Thank you for taking me clubbing. Thank you for making me laugh with your awful dad jokes. Thank you for picking me up when I'm down. Thank you for racing up the motorway to Manchester in the middle of the night. Thank you for always being on the other end of the phone, even when I'm in a different continent. thank you for everything. I could go on for hours, but instead I'm just gonna say, I love you. Happy birthday, have the bestest day, and remember to enjoy the adventure before the dementia. Mwah.
Music, yeah. On the radio. One more time, we are.
Happy birthday, baby. Oh, I love.
Hi, John. Sorry we're not with you for your birthday, mate, but hope you have a great day. I know you're 70, but don't think about it.
My turn.
Yeah.
Hi, John. Happy birthday. Have a great day.
Here she goes again, John.
Oh, I wish I was there to see you. But anyway, enjoy.
You so 16 candles.
John, I hope you have a lovely day. Hopefully we'll see you later for a few beers. Lots of love.
Make your wish come true. For I'll be wishing that you love me too.
Birthday, John.
Happy birthday.
Hopefully you get to have a few gin and tonics with you soon. Nay's made you this poster.
We hope to see you soon.
We love you.
And we love you.
Blow kisses.
I can't wait for your barbecue for birthday, and yeah, just try and be a bit happy, okay? Anyway, love you, bye!
Happy birthday, baby, oh, I love you so. 16 candles.
Da 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 da. Bum 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 bum. Happy birthday, a great big to do. Let's celebrate, yeah, celebrate you. So make a wish on your special day. You're looking great, so great, come celebrate. Happy birthday from us to you.
Oh, from the place.
Yes, from the place where dreams do come true.
So here's a wish, 1, 2, 3, 4, part harmony.
Happy birthday.